This is an AC boiler motor, and you have the inner assembly removed to access, but unfortunately, somewhat difficult to change if you need to replace it. These boiler motors do fail, and unfortunately, a lot of times, every other component is replaced before somebody decides maybe we should set the motor. So, it's a very simple test. We can take this connector off, and we see if we have 12 volts across the panel.